My daughter was gunned down at Sandy Hook Elementary School. She died while protecting her little students. We're not asking for everyone to give up their guns. We're asking just a simple common sense law, extended background check. This election, I am supporting candidates who fight for common sense gun laws. That's why I'm endorsing Elizabeth Esty for Congress.
Every Town for Gun Safety Action Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.